tell him to shut it. Now!
You heard that, right?
Yeah. You know where to find me. Later.
As of 10 minutes ago, I have been told to walk on the floor in any part of the asylum. Anyone caught doing so will be... Oh, this is stupid. Anyone caught will have their legs removed and perform magic tricks for Emperor Joker. There, I did it.
Joker sends his girlfriend down and tells
him. He's here!
Get him on the ground and stop on his face!
Do it. You hungry?
Starve.
It's the bear!
babies.
I'm really not interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help.
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you. Everyone will pay.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
She's a good kid.
I could watch those two all day. What a riot. And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
What are you waiting for? Cut me free! He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always.